Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Sunday, SpaceX successfully launched the Starlink 66 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the sixth time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage one landing burn.
There's confirmation of stage one landing burn.
Terminal guidance.
Stage one landing leg deploy. Stage one landing confirmed.
There you have it, folks. This Falcon 9 first stage has now successfully launched and landed for the sixth time.
We can still hopefully expect to see the next Falcon Heavy launch very soon as well. The Falcon Heavy Jupiter 3 EchoStar 24 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 27th at 3:04 a.m. UTC, or today, Wednesday 26th at 11:04 p.m. EDT. There was an interesting post by Chris Burgeon that I wanted to share related to this Falcon Heavy. He said, Falcon Heavy launch coming up. Interestingly, they have not required a static fire test, it seems. In addition to that Falcon Heavy launch, we could also see another Starlink mission launch this week. The Starlink 67 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 28th at 2:34 a.m. UTC, or tomorrow, Thursday 27th at 10:34 p.m. EDT. There was a post related to Starlink. It says, Starlink is now available in Malaysia, marking the 60th country around the world where Starlink can provide high-speed internet connectivity. SpaceX posted some cool pictures of the crew of the next Crewed Dragon mission. They said Crew 7 completed their Dragon test drive and training at Pad 39A this past weekend ahead of their launch to the space station in August. RGV Aerial Photography posted some interesting information related to Starship 27. It says, Ship 27's common dome appears to have imploded, probably the reason why it was scrapped. SpaceX posted a couple of cool pictures of both Booster 9 and Booster 10 undergoing testing. They said propellant load tests recently completed for Starship Super Heavy Boosters 9 and 10. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.